case you've already got the dryers, we ask that you don't flip them. Place yourselves on the outside of the road. That's our practice. Please make sure they're held reasonably within your reach. And for your safety, please remain seated while trains in motion. Your arms and legs, press your head inside for all times. And refrain from leaving your drinking while aboard. Thank you. Well, we continue through the courts of the Farmers District. We're going past the Susquehanna Plantation. It's one of the 700-acre tobacco plantation located in St. Mary's County. Well, apparently. Next is the Samuel Daggett Farmhouse. This comes to us from Andover, Connecticut. And as one of our working farms, I encourage you to stop in for a visit. So, introduce you to East Coast Farm Life prior to the beautiful Revolution. And you probably got a nice one fire going in there to warm you up as the temperature starts to drop around here. Thank you. Lord, come in new on our rooms. As you can see, our activities here. It looks like the activities here are taken over by the Canadian geese. But they're all in the summertime, and you hope that it's going to be fall being down here. Home games are wide eyes in Nashville. Coming up next to the Virginia Jones Group Seeders, our part of the Henry Ford Academy. Going down to charter school, and we both play to the game trial on our campus. Our ninth graders with the coach class from the gym.